A good return on your investment is a roof. If there are issues with your roof, that could cost you a lot of money at closing. So I would have all the roof repairs done ahead of time. A little bit of paint goes a long way for a facelift. But if you have issues with cracks in your driveway, just go find a filler and fill them up and help create smoothness there so no one trips, and you could make little patches on that.